All right. When we're talking about polynomial division, I think long division is interesting and synthetic division is interesting. And this thing here, it's rather straightforward and I just think it's less interesting, but we'll do it anyways just so you can see one example. So I've got three terms in the top in the numerator of my fraction. And I've got one denominator. That means I can break this up into three fractions, one, two, three, with 3xy as my common denominator. So we'll go ahead and do that first. And then after we do that, we're just going to start canceling like mad fiends. Okay? So this over this plus this over this. Plus, oh, oops, that guy will be minus. Got a little crazy there. Minus 18x squared y over this. Okay, now that we've got all that, I'm getting the red ink out and let's start slashing away. The 6 and the 3 can cancel. That gets us 2 and 1. The x to the fourth and the x can cancel. That gets us 1 down here and it gives us x to the third up here, and then y to the third and y cancel gets me a 1 here and gets me y squared up there. 12 and 3, that's 4. X cubed and x, that's x squared. Y squared and y, that gets me y. And then 18 and 3 gets me 6. X squared and x gets me x. Y and y, that's just 1 and 1. And voila, we're ready to write our answer. It is going to be 2x cubed y squared plus 4x squared y minus 6x, and that's it. That is probably my quickest video ever. Hope you enjoyed it.